if someone is having their enjoyment of today,